Electric faults can put our lives in serious danger. Danger here is to be exposed to touch potential or step potential. In this tutorial, we will learn what are touch and step potentials, also how to protect ourselves from electrical shocks. Assume that there is a broken overhead transmission line conductor that is now touching the ground while the conductor is energized. In the touching point, a huge potential value will be produced. This potential value will be decreased as we move away from the center of the fault. We can imagine here invisible circles of different potential values, and the touching point is the center of these circles. Let's take an example here. Consider that the potential at the touching point due to fault is 10 kV. So the other circles will equal to 9 kV, 8 kV, 7 kV, and so on, until we get out of the faulted area, which is approximately 10 meters or more from the center of the fault. Now, if someone is trying to move inside the faulted area, he will be in a very serious situation. Any step this man takes will cause different potential values on his both legs, and this potential difference will force the electrons to travel through his body from high potential point to low potential point, which will make this man experience a fatal electric shock. This phenomenon is called step potential. To protect yourself, if you are in this situation, you have to make your both legs together. Don't take any steps. Start getting out from the faulted area by shuffling or hopping. This way of moving will not cause potential difference between your legs. Now, let's assume that there is a destruction in insulation of power transformers. The body becomes in contact with phases. Now, the body of transformer will be energized. Touching the body of transformer will cause a potential difference between hand and leg, which will force current to travel through the body. This phenomenon called touch potential. You'll find helpful resources in the description down below. Please share, like, subscribe, and let knowledge enlighten your world. Thanks for watching.